just the
There's
a aspect of the live student ceremony to just the matches.
Once again, we'd like to thank everyone for coming out today. I apologize for the wait. We are still currently waiting on our referee to arrive tonight. Can you hear me? Yeah, this mic really sucks. I need a break in the mic. So I apologize for the bad mic, but we are currently waiting on our referee for the evening. If you are wanting a snack while you wait, be sure to head over to our snack bar, which is located to the left of the stands between the two open doors. Be sure to get yourself some nice snacks. All proceeds go to the wrestling team for future events. Thank you again for coming out, and please be patient with us as we wait for our referee of the evening.
Thank you.
Test 1, 2. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us this evening for your matchup against the Victor Valley Jackrabbits and your Granite Hills Cougars. We are about to start our senior night specialties where we honor our seniors that have been with us all year and that we love so very much. So we'll be starting that in a few minutes when everyone's ready and prepared, and then we'll be ready to move on to the next things. While we still wait for our ref and everything to get ready. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's duel against Victor Valley Jack Rabbits and your Granite Hills Cougars. Tonight, we'd like to honor our seniors of the night by congratulating them for all their effort through the years and to honor them on their way to future glories. Our first senior of the night at the 170 weight class, Lorenzo Oliver, who plans on attending a four-year university and majoring in criminal justice. He plans on joining the FBI. This is Lorenzo's first year wrestling. He is being escorted by his mother, Shelly, and the rest of his whole family. They all want to be part of this big special moment. Thank you, Lorenzo, for giving us your senior year and working so hard. Thank you again, Lorenzo, for such a wonderful year. Our next group is a pair of seniors, Dylan Caress, who graduated early after wrestling 4 years and has joined the U.S. Navy, as well as Hillary Gil Salazar, who plans on attending UC San Diego and majoring in marine biology. It's her first year wrestling. They're both escorted by Dylan's parents, Amy and Patrick. Thank you, Dylan, for the 4 years of wrestling and being part of this program. Thank you, Hillary, for giving us your senior year and working so hard despite all the circumstances around COVID. Thank you again, Dylan Squints Caress and Hillary Gil Salazar, for a wonderful senior year. And now for our last senior of the night, Oscar Espinoza, who plans on attending UCLA. He was a first-year wrestler, escorted by yours truly, Coach Clift, and the entire wrestling team. Let's go, Oscar. Thank you for a wonderful senior year. It has been a pleasure to have you. Though this is our senior's last year and last home match, we wish we could have them more, but we are so proud of them and all that they've accomplished this year. We'd like to thank the class of 22 for all their hard work, and we wish them the best on their next journeys. Would the Granite Hills wrestlers please return back around? Victorville, you want to take a seat at your seats. You don't want to go all the way behind the other benches. We unfortunately only have 14 seats, so sorry for those of you that outnumber us. All righty, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Here comes your greatest cruisers.
Set you off till you scream, piss off, screw you when it talks
here
to
comes
you.
The
Thank you. rise and face our flag underneath above the cougar, for we are about to sing the national anthem presented by Elilah. Big thanks to our freshmen there for giving us our national anthem for our senior night. We're now going to call out each weight class so they can shake hands and high-five their teams as they go out. And then we'll send out our captains to warm everyone up. Coming out for Victorville, Rodriguez Hugo at 106. And for Rodriguez Hugo, Schwartz Tristan. Coming out at the 113 weight class for Victorville, Brian Castro. For your Alan Escobedo. Coming out at the 120 weight class for Victorville, Ramon Medina. At 126 for Victorville, Jose Garcia. Samuel Nunez. A secondary 126 matchup for the women's bracket, Roxanne Ortovo. At the 132 weight class for Victorville, Noah Vasquez. For Jaden Autry. At the 138 weight class for Victorville, Sing Avion. at the 145 weight class from Victorville, Aiden Ramirez. And for the Granite Cougars, Aiden Conrad. At the 152 weight class for Victorville, Joey Cruz. At the 160 weight class for Victorville, Jose Rodriguez. We'll be mixing off against Casper. We do not have one there. At the 170 weight class from Victorville, Anthony DeMoa Cruz. And your Granite Oscar, Captain Lorenzo Oliver. At the 182 weight class for Victorville, Jesse Cardona. And for Granite Cougars, Scott Carroll. At the 195 weight class for Victorville, Andres Camilla. And for Granite Cougars, Paul Garner. At the 220 weight class for Victorville, Isaac Montevo. And the Granite Cougars, Captain Oscar Tellez. At the heavyweight class for Victorville, Javier Flores. He is rocking out with his hand up because we don't have anyone heavyweight. Captains, please come to the front and speak to the referee. We are about to get started, ladies and gentlemen. From Victor Valley Jackrabbits, Roxanne Martovo. And from your Granite Hills High School Cougars, Captain Hillary Gil Salazar. To begin our boys' match, we have our 106 weight class coming from Victor Valley High School, Hugo Rodriguez. And from your Granite Hills High School, Cougars, Tristan Schwartz. Coming out of the 113 weight class from Victor Valley, Brian Castro. And from the Granite House Cougars, Aaron Escobedo.
Yeah, we're going to go. Yeah, we're going to go.
Feet.
coming out of the 120 weight class from Victorville, Ramon Medina. And from your Granite Hills High School Cougars, Tyler Perry.
Thank you. Thank you.
graduating weight class, Singerion. And for your Grand Eagles Cougars, Latrell Oliver.
Get out!
45 weight class, Aiden Ramirez. And for your Granite Hills High School Cougars, Aiden Conrad. Coming out of the 152 weight class for Victor Valley, Joey Cruz. Yeah! And running those Cougars, Edwin Seiler.
Thank you.
Coming out of the 168 class, for Victor Valley, Jeremiah Neff. He does not have a match this night. Coming out of the 178 class, for Victor Valley, Anthony DeMolcruz. And captain, Lorenzo
Thank you. Thank you. Come on.
coming out of the heavyweight leg class for Victor Valley, Javier Flores. He unfortunately does not have a match, so tonight's final score was 71-3, Victor Valley. We would like to thank everyone for coming out tonight for our seniors and this wonderful duel that happened at the end of the year, but we were able to still get it done. Be sure to stop by our snack bar before you leave. Help us clear out the snack bar for our last home duel of the year. Once again, we'd like to thank you all for coming out and have a wonderful night. Drive safe. We'd like to remind all the Granite Hill seniors, be sure to swing by the table to grab your plaques for your identity and your gift bag. As for all the poster cards that are on the table, that is welcome to anyone to take. Be sure to take home some inspirational messages today.
So you didn't give him any?